easy, huh?
Pretty cool.
Totally cool.
This place is awesome.
So tell us what you think is awesome about this place.
Well, what I think is awesome about this place is over here there's not that many people.
Mm-hmm.
There is awesome rock formations. There's tons of trees and mountains. There's a nice river down there if you want to look.
Look at that. Let's have a listen to the... Now, what wild animal did Mum see earlier when we came here?
Huh? She saw a dingo.
A dingo, huh?
Yep.
And what other types of animals are there here that...
Well, do you know that in Australia there's kangaroos, wild brumbies.
What are brumbies?
Wild horses.
Ah, what makes them different from normal horses?
Well, they're like shorter. Shorter, I think they have shorter legs, but they're more heavily built. They have to be stronger to climb up, like places like this.
Yeah, very steep, huh?
Yep. And they're wild. Look at that rock formation.
Just awesome.
And also, there's some kangaroos. There's wombats, probably.
What are wombats, for people who don't know?
Well, wombats, they're creatures which they burrow. They're not that big.
Wombats?
Well, wombats aren't.
Well, I think wombats are the biggest marsupials we have, apart from the kangaroos.
Well, I mean, like, they're not that big compared to other animals.
Oh, no, wombats are very big.
Okay.
You must be getting confused with another animal.
Okay.
A wombat would be like you. If you got on your hands and knees,
wow. You
would be about the size of a kind of young juvenile wombat.
Well, I've never seen a wombat, so I don't know that much about wombats.
Uh-huh.
There's a lot of lizards. There's quite a lot of bugs. There's some bees, maybe a wasp. Some crickets. Butterflies.
Mmm, lots of wildlife, huh?
Yep.
Now, why is there no snow around here if these are the snowy mountains?
Because the snowy mountains are only snowy in winter.
And what month are we in now?
We're in April.
Which is what, summer?
No, autumn.
Autumn, okay. Well, I think that's very good. I think we've captured a good slice of information.
Yep.
So, I'll let you pause it here and... Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
That's BK Naturalist signing out.
Yep.
Stay wild.